So come on then. When are you going to tell Steve and Lisa, eh? You had the perfect opportunity last night, didn't you?
Yeah, I prefer to wash my dirty linen in private, if you don't mind.
And what's that supposed to mean?
Just what it says, Phil.
Are you comparing your grubby little problems to what my mum's going through?
No, no, of course not.
Good. Because believe me, sweetheart, I can wash dirty linen in public as well as anyone. I'm not fussy as it is, either.
Any chance of getting served this year?